If you clicked on this video, I have one thing to say to you, and that is welcome to my channel, Swifties. I need you to know that I am one of the biggest Taylor Swift fans, if not the biggest you will ever find. So this is a very important video for me to make. On this fine little rainy afternoon, I'm going to be presenting to you Taylor Swift's 50 best songs. Don't argue with me. Now, I'm going to preface this by saying that Taylor Swift does not have a bad song. The woman cannot write a bad song, and I stand by that. I don't have a single song of hers that I don't like, even a little bit. I love her so much. Taylor Swift, if you are ever watching this, can we like meet? Can I like give you a hug or something? Today's attire is my Reputation sweatshirt. Now, my list, I will say, is very unique. I have a feeling not a lot of people are gonna agree with it, and that's okay. Just know that your opinion might be a wrong one. I did take the ranking test on Tumblr. I'll link it in the description. I'm very happy with this list, and I do think that these are Taylor Swift's 50 best songs. This is also pre-Red Taylor's version, so I feel like I will have a newfound love for Red come November, so stick around for that, because I might lose my mind. I have my coffee here so we can stay fueled for this very important video. Starting off strong at number 50. I can't wait for November. Oh my gosh. This is such a good song. She doesn't get the love she deserves. This song deserves so much more. This one should be higher, and I'm sorry, but she's in there. That's all that matters. I'm not gonna sing the rest because this is a family channel. I lose my mind when this comes on. I didn't know Keith Urban was Australian until like a month ago. So, am I okay? This one hits different. My heart, my hips, my body, my soul. Trying to find a part of me that you didn't touch. Leave upon me like I was a bad drug. Now I'm searching for signs in a haunted club. Our songs are filmed. United we stand. Our country, if it was a lawless land. Where my fears at the touch of your hand. Paper cut stains from a paper. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? And there's nothing like a mad woman. What a shame she went bad. No one likes a mad woman. You made her like that. This song. It never gets old. I can't believe she named that song Happiness, and I was so ready when the tracklist came out. I was like, oh, this is gonna be such a cute little happy song. Liar. Yeah. Yeah, we did.
got lost in it, and life was never worse, but never better.
What is up with my finger pointing today? This one should be in everyone's top 50.
Look what you made me do. Look what you just made me do. Look what you just made me do.
Yes! This part.
Are you ready for it? Just around the corner, darling. I could never give you peace.
What a switch there. Reputation to Folklore. Most underrated collab, in my opinion. I love it. I never get sick of it. And it's perfect rainy day weather. So thank goodness Mother Nature is pulling through for us right now.
I want your midnights, but I'll be cleaning up bottles with you on New Year's Day. You say the less I know.
entering top 10 territory, folks. This is about to get intense. And let me just say, I think that these songs right here, the top 10, are untouchable. Cannot be topped. Some of y'all are about to be real mad at me, but it must be said. This deserves to be here. This deserves the spot. She's the underdog. She's versatile. She's sweet. She's fun. She's fresh.
Something gave you that nerve to touch my hand. It's nice to have a friend.
I love this song. I love this song.
It's nice to have a friend.
Top five, ladies and gents. We have made it. I do have a cardigan. I have the beige one, or the tan, or the one with the burgundy stars. I love it. It's so cozy.
Take me to the lakes where all the poets went to die. I don't belong, and I'm beloved, neither do you. Those wintry peaks look like a perfect place to cry. I'm setting off.
It's the top three. Top three in her entire discography. According to me. Is my favorite song in her entire catalog ever. It's probably the best one. Let it play a little bit more.
Sweet tea in the summer, cross your heart, won't tell no other. And though I can't call your face, I still got love for you.
It just feels like a warm hug. I can't explain it. It's just the song that brings me so much joy. and so much nostalgia. I don't know. I can't explain it. So there you have it, folks. Those are my top 50 Taylor Swift songs. If you are new to Taylor Swift's music, or you are not a fan, or like you haven't listened to it, but you made it to this point in the video, take this as a little playlist video. Take this as me giving you a guide to what you should listen to. See, educational and fun on this channel. I hope you enjoyed this video. I had a blast filming it. I'm having a blast just doing my thing, drinking my coffee in a sweatshirt, in the rain, in my car, talking about Taylor Swift. I don't know what more I could want, honestly. Thank you so much for watching this week's video. I love you. Please be safe, and I will see you on Wednesday.